What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next part of this playthrough of Left 4 Dead 2. So, let's get this party started. Alright. Got ourselves some ammunition over here, some other shit. You know what? I'm gonna heal myself up again. Just get those few extra health points. Might as well. And I'll go ahead and grab that as well. Some ammunition. Alright. One we came in through, so all right, you know what, let's just get this party started. Oh, this is gonna be fun, isn't it? After all, that is the point, though. Alright, what do we got here? Some other kinds of weapons. Some ammo. Alright, bitchin'. Alright. What's this? Oh, machete. Yeah, I'll run that for a little bit. Why not? Well, this appears to be a dead end. So what now, I wonder? Do I backtrack a little bit, or? I mean, this seems like the only logical way to go, right? But there's no, like, no way to go any further, right? Ah, I see. All right, here we go. Sometimes you just gotta explore around a little bit. Killed the boomer.
Hmm. here.
All right, here we go. Oh, we got some pain pills. All right, nice.
Weapons over here.
Ah, shit. That's no good. I got this boomer shit all over me. Alright. Oh, here we are. Got some more fucking pain pills in here if someone wants to grab them. Yeah. Ah, shit.
Hey, there's weapons over here.
So they said that it's... Ah, oh, goddamn it. Fuck. So they said it's up here, this way. I'm going frying pan again. Fuck it. Ah, shit. Thanks, guys. Whew. That was certainly unexpected. Is this the safe room? Nice. Alright, Francis, get your ass in here. Francis, what the fuck? There we go. Jesus. Alright, nice. Not bad. Actually, again, I actually was second. Well, not second, but like... I don't know, third? Yeah, third. I was third in general defense, so... Not bad. Again, I'm usually dead last, so for me, that's pretty good. Damn, I was actually tied for the most special things killed. Nice. Alright, apparently I'm kicking ass. Alright, well guys, stay tuned for the next round of this playthrough, and we'll see how it goes. Anyway, until then, peace out.